One thing I'd like you to remember, there is life after COVID-19. Things will not be like this forever. There is life after high school. You not wear that uniform forever. Be it that you're in Form 1, Form 2, Form 3, Form 4. There is life after Form 4. That life is different from the high school life, because in high school, you do an exam after studying. In life, an exam comes before studying. What does this mean? In life, after high school, you will be on your own. You'll find out things on your own. You'll earn a bread on your own. You'll pay rent on your own. Those friends you're meeting, you'll meet different on your own. And by the way, at this time, you meet a friend according to how you are. If you are a beggar, you meet beggars, so be your friends. If you are poor, you meet poor friends. If you are focused, you meet focused friends. If you are hardworking, you meet hardworking friends. If you are a thief, you be afraid to thieves. That's the life after uniform, anyway. That's the reality of things. But I'm not even telling you this to scare you away. What I'm telling you is that at this time you're at home, find time to read, find time to socialize, to go out, hang out with friends, find time to assist your parents, and most importantly, find time to discover yourself. What do I mean by this? What's your talent? You are 14, you are 15, you are 16, you are 17, yet. Sio kwa uwanja, you don't play. Not in singing, not in whichever activity. What are you not better? What are you not good for? What can you do good? What's your talent? Discover yours. Each and every individual got a talent. If you look at, if you follow the news and the media houses and the social media, you find that most of the kids are now discovering various talents that they have. Why not you? Usema huna pesa. Sina nini, mimi talent yangu ni kuswim, hakuna swimo. No. What's your hobby? Listen, others will go out, hang out, socialize, got boyfriends, girlfriends, being relationships, which is shit actually in high school. It's shit. It's a waste of time. But others will be busy streaming in YouTube. How to cook the best cake, they will sell it, make money. How to be a good fashion designer, they'll design models, they'll be better than you. How to mix up color and come up with a unique color, it's in the YouTube. How to massage, something that even you can like. How to make hair, dress hair. How to paint, how to draw. How to communicate, because in this world communication is given. What I'm doing now, I'm communicating to you. If you communicate, be sure you're going to be communicated.